Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 32. So let's start. So square of 32 can also be written as 32 raised to power 2, or inside bracket 32, outside 2. Okay, so these all have one and the same meaning, that is we need to find the square of 32. Okay, so square means nothing, it basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number is 32, right? So to find square of it, we need to multiply it by itself. Okay, so let's multiply, and let's start with this 2. 2 into 2 is 4, 2 into 3 is 6. Okay, now let's start with this 3. 3 into 2 is 6, 3 into 3 is 9. Okay, just add them all. So this will remain as 4, this will be 6 plus 6 is 12. 2 here and 1 in carry, 1 plus 9 is 10. So the answer will be 1024. So we can say that the square of the number 32 is 1024. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.